we got both tips.
The leg bone was facing, and that other large bone was facing. It was almost like its head was on under the cattails. And the way the ribs were, you know, that's a good possibility. Now, I did find some very porous bone under.
Now, how many coats do you put up? You gotta let them sit for like a week, right?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, you know, the first day we don't take a pontoon out, though.
Oh, man.
That's a tip.
That's the tip.
That's a tip. As a matter of fact, that'll make a prettier picture. There you go, Danny. It's interesting how it doesn't
face this, no?
Yeah, I know. See, it's interesting how it...
There'll be a...
Chris, you're in your own light, you know.
Like a Captain Hook. And there's a troll under the bridge who roars and makes scrapes across the boards as the kids walk across it.
Uh-huh.
There's a monster that comes... Both of those.
What are they again?
We've got two vertebrae down there. Fairly articulated. And then a third one just upstream from you.
What you're talking about, they have real... I think these are actually... Well, these could be early manatee. They could be dugong, you know, when they go back that far. But you can see the difference between a surface piece and then the inner structure with the formation.
That's beautiful.
And they have the old ring theory, you know, just like a tree. That's how old the mammoth is. As many rings as you've got. Be real careful because you're right next to that rib, Rob.
So
right next to that tusk.
Chop the mammoth down. And
now I can see like a something.
Yeah, see it down there?
That long,
sure now. Is the microphone on? Hello, testing. Hello. You know, the trouble with these things is that sometimes, and you just never really know when it's, because sometimes, you know, I don't know, it's weird though.
Pretty bony.
That's a Ben Waller right there.
Yeah, it is.
That's a Ben Waller tooth and jaw. See that root? See how it's curved?
Yep.
It's broken right in the jaw.
Well, let me see. That's all fueled up. Tank's ready.